Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. I am pleased to announce that iOS 26 has been released and launched a feature called Screen Unknown Callers. However, my iPhone did not display this feature after the upgrade. If you have encountered the same issue as me, then this video will help you resolve it. Let's get started. Method 1, change area. The Screen Unknown Callers feature is available to all iPhones upgraded to iOS 26. If your iPhone doesn't show it, you need to check your settings first. Open your settings, navigate to General, then open Language and Region, and check your region. Only the United Kingdom and the United States can use this feature, so we need to change the region. Now, let's verify the changes. Upon returning to the phone settings, where the feature is located, it should now be immediately visible. So just double-check the phone area of settings, and it should populate. And we can change these options just like that. Method 2, force restart. If the problem still persists after you have made changes, it may be that your iPhone has encountered a bug after upgrading to iOS 26. At this point, you can try force restarting your iPhone. First, you need to press the volume up button, then press the volume down button, and finally hold the side button until the Apple logo appears. After restarting your phone, check your phone now and see the problem is solved. Method 3, repair using ReiBoot. If the previous methods do not solve your problem, it may be that your iPhone encountered some issues while upgrading to iOS 26. You can choose to use ReiBoot to repair your iPhone. This is a mature tool with over 10 years of experience in iOS system recovery. You can download it from the provided link. To use it, first connect your iPhone. After connecting, select the green button and choose Standard Repair to prevent data loss. If your phone is not detected, please follow the on-screen instructions to enter recovery mode. Then, ReiBoot will help you download the firmware suitable for your device. Once the download is complete, the tool will begin to repair your iPhone. The whole process is quick, simple, and safe, and is compatible with all models of iPhone. Now, your phone has returned to normal, and when we go back to the phone settings, we can see that the issue has been resolved. The above methods should be able to solve the problems you've encountered. If this video has helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. We look forward to seeing your thoughts and questions in the comments section. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.